Professor Lapone will put the man to try to get away with the Sprout, controls him into the SK, tries to escape, but he can't.
Team's here.
Fly and Arteezy, can they help him against the full lineup of NIB Saxa? There's the epicenter moving in. Arteezy starts to hit towards Saxa Samael. BKB Pop zips in. Silence catches out 33, but 33 goes for the TP scroll. He's out of there. Artur and Fly have to be careful. Samael's BKB's about to end. He'll get Saxa nuked down far as well with the E-Blade. Samael keeps his distance. And EG are able to claim some good kills in response, getting both the SK and the lead.